Aruba for spending your personal money. Just to celebrate with me and to have a good time. Thank you for being a good sport and kind of rolling with the whole thing, the whole idea of me not even telling you guys what's going on, and you're just like, okay, cool, we love you, we're doing it. I appreciate that so much. I just wanted to be around good energy. I wanted to just have a stress-free experience, and I wanted people that I care about to love me and making great new friends. And so I love each of you for choosing to be here with me. I love that you're down for whatever. I love the fact that you guys did all this for me. I feel super special. Oh God, I'm gonna cry. I'm not a cute crier. Nose getting red and everything. Life shit. No, but I can't. Okay. Are you videotaping?
Yeah.
Don't do it. But so.
Amen. No.
Okay, so I feel really, really special. And as a planner, people normally don't like plan anything for me, so I really feel like thankful that you guys even did all of this. It doesn't matter that I walked in and spoiled the fact that you guys even did that for me. I really, really like, I'm so grateful for it. And I'm not that cute.
I'm not keep my breath in.
So I really, really, when I say appreciate it, I really appreciate you guys being here and just like laughing and having a good time. And you guys know my personality. I'm always worried about everybody, and the fact that you guys are allowing me not to even worry about that because you guys want to be here and really enjoying it, it like means a lot to me, because that's what stresses me out the most. And in my career, that's what I do all day, every day. So for you guys to even choose to do this for me, like, I really love y'all. Can always depend on me for everything. Like, I don't take this lightly. It's not like, oh, just a vacation for me. This is like a really special moment for me. It's not about what we're doing here. It's not about like the money we're spending. It's really just about the fact that you guys are here with me and really making me so happy and walking into this next phase of my life, this next year of my life, just with like so much blessings and joy and love. And I really just thank you guys for it so much. Like, I really feel super special. Like, the fact that you guys, it's just everything. Yes. Everything is just, it's
perfect.
So thank you. All right.
So tell us.